Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one.
Attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Neck breaker!
So smooth.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Shotzi kindly requests.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this. Pack challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that. She returns the favor there.
Nice cross body.
She's going under the ring now.
Guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there.
Yeah, huge broken lariat.
Going buster.
Off the shoulder. Filthy.
Finds a counter from Stark.
The barricade.
Fighting back with a counter. Evans with the retaliation.
Smith.
Lacey Evans. Walked up.
Evans on the runner's right. Zoe Stark has been eliminated.
We're about to see it. Runner's
right. Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? Toss back into the ring.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, man. Oh, just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. She throws her back in.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Things taking a turn for her now. And that was a rough landing from that toss.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
What a slam! Down with a power bomb.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Big boot!
Incredible.
What a forearm. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Blasted by a forearm.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Bang! And she slides her back to the mat.
Holy, meet the barricade.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. lands the elbow.
Beth setting up.
Mention of Goop Rider.
Some mental chess from Beth Phoenix now. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
What goes up must come down.
Double flapjack.
When it's everybody for themselves, sometimes you just have to do what's needed to get the job done. There's common enemies everywhere.
Driven into the barricade. Face first into the barricade.
Beth staking her claim here as the powerhouse of the women's division.
Sits straight into the barricade.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She is adding insult to injury, and I love it.
Boom!
Rousey showing her opponent exactly what she thinks.
Oh, that surprises Beth.
From the impact of that attack.
What a counter!
Taking the easy way.
Oh! Boom!
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, man.
Lacey reverses it.
Fears no woman.
Oh, man!
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Settling around the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Kendo stick to the skull!
She's in the ring now.
Oh.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Wicked chop block.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Boom. Some mental chess from Beth Phoenix now.
Bionic elbow, driven down.
Chicken wing applied.
Rousey has been eliminated.
Beth Phoenix, the powerhouse, hoists.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out opponents one by one.
Right after the elbow. Oh, nasty back elbow. Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Oh. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Tag made. What are we going to see?
Oh, man. Wow, what height on that back body drop. For the record, Saxton, you...
J.D. McDonough has been eliminated.
Big knee to the midsection.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns, Corey. What will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation. Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Rake of the eyes. Going low. And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
Right after the end.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Will that stop Priest?
He's tagging out.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only
be. Players in full control.
And misses with the springboard. And that was an expertly executed DDT.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Wow.
Elbow.
He's looking a little off balance.
And without the option to tag out, he has to really take control of this match.
Off the barricade.
Ooh, hello.
He switches it back around.
Absolutely spiked. DDT.
Escape and a takedown.
Oh, man.
what's coming. Up across the shoulders.
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, Jinder Mahal and Shane Key.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important.
Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Brock.
Oh, Buster! He gets
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Picked up. Back suplex.
Brock Lesnar, what power!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition. Each pinfall narrows the field in this elimination match, but here at the start, we see Brock Keller.
She gets herself out of a precarious position.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Saw it coming and got
Becky Lynch. Hurts around.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately... The superstars are in the ring. The bell is rung, and all the rules are out the window.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here. Spiked him, and a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict.
There it is! Kyler Bate has been eliminated
from the Beach DDT!
Being carried around with ease. A gut buster! Oh!
What a blow!
Here it comes! Plan here. He steps foot in the ring again. Set by the side rushing leg sweep. Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no.
Has been
a perfect bad intentions.
Re-entering the ring now.
Nice takedown.
Oh, did you hear that?
Knee strike connects.
Few know how to be as abrasive as Sonya Deville.
Superstar standing
against all of the